Hi everyone, it's Christophe Choo from Coa Banker Previews in Beverly Hills, giving you a little tour of the parts of the West Side. I just crossed over from Beverly Hills into the West Hollywood area, and we're now in what's called the area of the Avenues of Design. In the last few years, this has become a very popular area for interior designers, design showrooms for interiors. Christopher Guy is a big interior furniture company. So lots of galleries, interior design companies, hardwood floor stores, Rocher Robois, which has been here for many, many years. So this is kind of the main design area of Los Angeles, which also continues on Melrose Avenue, parts of Robertson Boulevard, which is right here, as well as La Cienega Boulevard, which is called the Avenue of Design. And over there in the background, you'll see we're going to be approaching Cedars-Sinai Hospital. So this here is Robertson Boulevard, which runs north and south from about Pico Boulevard up to Santa Monica Boulevard. Number of great restaurants, the most popular being the Ivy, which is one of LA's hottest restaurants for many, many years. Super celebrity spot. It's just down the block over there. And there's a new Chanel boutique, not new now, but newer Chanel boutique there. There's a Ralph Lauren boutique there. So it's a fun little shopping area. This is Restoration Hardware, their flagship store. Here we have the big Cedars-Sinai Hospital. Several different buildings and towers. Over there in the foreground, is that foreground? Is that right? Yeah. The big building kind of, that looks a little bit with a French rooftop, is the Ma Maison Sofitel Hotel. This is the famous Beverly Center that was built in the late, actually mid-80s, one of our biggest indoor shopping malls here in Los Angeles. And we're about to cross over La Cienega Boulevard. So this is mainly a business commercial zone. However, it does have residential zones kind of all around it. So kind of here in the West Hollywood area, homes can range in price from about $1 million starting point for a small 1,300 square foot fixer up to about $2.73 million for a more newer home or a modern home. And once I cross La Cienega here, we're no longer in West Hollywood. West Hollywood's a rather small, defined area. We're in what we call the Beverly Center / Miracle Mile area. And I'm on Beverly Boulevard, which runs all the way east to west, from the west side all the way towards downtown. And Beverly Boulevard is primarily all commercial, with, you know, restaurants and stores and offices and buildings and car washes and little motels and hotels. So it's kind of a major business street throughout the city of Los Angeles. So just want to give you this little quick tour of this part of LA, which is basically West Hollywood, Los Angeles, Beverly Center area as we came out of Beverly Hills. I'm headed off to look at some properties here in the area. So hope you have a wonderful day and enjoyed my little tour of this part of Los Angeles.